with a hey nonny no on Plymouth Hoe in the very merry month of May.
To rely. Yes, that's nice. Nice to have a tour rely all on your own. Pardon me, Sir Francis, but I think you ought to know the Armada has been sighted while you're bowling on the hoe. There's a whole lot of Spaniards wearing lanyards who are sailing round the bay. And pardon me for saying so, but war's been declared.
With a hey,
nonny,
no, on Plymouth Hoe in the very merry month of May.
To rely. What's the good of me being a lookout if nobody listens to me? It's a disgrace. Pardon me, Sir Francis, but it's time to leave the green. England is expecting, if thou knowest what I mean. Faith is quite an occasion, an invasion doesn't happen every day. And pardon me for adding that we're right up the creek.
With a hey, nonny, no on Plymouth Hoe in the very merry month of May.
To rely. If we're caught, Sir Francis, with our defences down, they'll be up to their own Spanish customs all around the town. Spare a thought, Sir Francis, for every virtuous maid who will end up singing Granada up and down the Esplanade. Oh, pardon me, Sir Francis, but they've nearly reached the beach. So do up thy doublet and once more unto the breach. Well, it's no good explaining, you're in training to a Spanish cannonball. You'll find you've lost your knighthood, mate, and that won't be all.
With a hey, nonny, no on Plymouth Hoe in the very merry month of...
Oh, lay. You better pop in the pavilion, mate, and change your tights. Yeah, what about my tour lay? It's been absolutely ruined.
Tour lay?
No, stop messing about.